Sorrel.
Sorrel. Sorrel, yeah, because, all right, so it's made from like a sort of plant, like, I can't explain. It looks like a rolled up, you know, like what a hibiscus plant looked like before it blossoms?
Kind of.
Yeah, so it looks like the bud of that, and you basically boil it, and the juice that comes from it, that's what that is.
All right, we're going to try it out.
Yeah, we're gonna get Will's reaction to first time drinking Sorrel.
Alright, here we go. Sorrel.
You like it? He's like, alright.